that's a lot of ukuleles.
So we have to start with your name.
I'm Kim Barlow. I run the Woodville ukulele group on Wednesday mornings, the high-strung string band.
That's it. And it's like an orchestra. It's a lot of ukulele.
It's a lot of ukuleles and five guitars and a banjo.
Who are these? Who are all these people, all these ukulele players?
They're from the North Mountain. It's a good bunch. They're awesome folks. We're trying to learn some new material, and we're going to do a big spring concert in May.
Did they all have a musical background, or was this like...
No.
Really?
No, it's amazing. Like, some of them are total beginners, and they're just so into it. And the ukulele is so great because you can start playing chords right away.
And, with one finger.
And it doesn't sound offensive. It sounds pretty.
This gentleman just passed me a note that said, hey, good looking.
Don't take it personally.
I think this is Prince's ukulele. Too fancy. It's too fancy the first time out.
So the first year we were just going around people's houses, and then it grew too big, so we looked for a hole, and this hole was
did you
central.
End up trashing someone's house? Is that why you had like no one would
well,
have?
Well, you know, it got that Nova Scotia thing. You got to prepare some food and booze, and I'm too lazy to do that. So.
Oh, I see. I see. So when it was your turn to host, you
yeah,
said,
that's right, yeah.
Why
yeah.
don't we rent a community hall?
Exactly.
Clever.
Yeah. I mean, I kind of get a kick out of going on stage even when I mess up. I kind of like that. And just the camaraderie you get, the discussion of songs and what songs we should sing is always
discussion?
Interesting.
Yeah, is that like a parenthetical?
That's one reason we have Kim.
Right.
To make those decisions. So, but yeah, I mean, it's. I look forward to Wednesday mornings, so it's great. So darling, stay.
Did you ever think that you would actually be making music one day?
No. I think it was Trev and Brian and a few people already started, and I went, what, you're playing ukulele? I said, I'm starting. So I purposely even book off, like I work as a casual worker, and so I purposely book off my Wednesday so I can be part of it.
So given that, when you hear what this sounds like behind us right now, behind you, like, how do you feel about it?
Pretty proud of us. It's pretty amazing. Yeah. So we've just come an incredible way from when we first started.
I'm just curious what it, like, the friends that you make here in a group like this, people who come from, I'm assuming, all different backgrounds,
mm-hmm.
all different stories in life, what making music together does for the relationship.
One of our community members who have seen us play together, he said that it felt so good to him because it was the bringing people together, and he said this is what community music is all about, you know, and so he just I thought that was a pretty good compliment to our group.
Do you have any goals down the line? Like what, any goals for your instrument, for your musicality?
Yes, to play Stairway to Heaven.
on the uke?
Yes. Just when every ray of hope was gone, I should have known that you would come along. I can't believe I ever doubted you, my old friend the blues. Another lonely night in a nameless town. If sleep won't take me first, you come around. I know I can always count on you, my old friend the blues. Lovers leave and friends will let you down. You're the only sure thing that I've found. No matter what I